is the dawn of a new beginning for Renault in India. The Renault Fluence is the first of five models that Renault is driving into India in the next 2 years. The Renault Fluence Petrol we are driving is a comfortable premium sedan. The design of the Fluence is very appealing and breaks through the clutter in the segment. The foxy headlamps, signature Renault grille, and wide muscular fenders make the car stand out. Even in profile, the car has a smooth, flowing, classy design. The high-set boot and wraparound tail lamps give it an elegant look. The Fluence is available in two variants only, a 1.5-litre diesel version and the 2-litre petrol variant that we are driving. The petrol car costs 14.5 lakh rupees ex-showroom Delhi. The Renault Fluence competes with premium sedans such as the Toyota Altis, Skoda Laura, Chevrolet Cruze and Honda Civic. The Fluence is the longest car in its segment and that gives it that premium big car appeal. However, it's not the best when it comes to performance. The 2-litre petrol engine in the Fluence puts out 136 bhp of power and 190 Nm of torque. It has a constantly variable transmission or CVT that also has 6 preset speeds if you want to drive in manual mode. Being a CVT, it has that rubber band effect where the engine RPM rises very fast before the Fluence actually begins to pick up speed. The car is not a sprightly performer, but does well for relaxed cruising. What also helps are features such as cruise control, once you get used to the rather odd placement of controls. The cruise control toggle switch is near the handbrake, while the cruise control speed settings and mode controls are on the steering wheel. The Fluence also features a speed limiter function that's activated by means of the cruise control toggle switch. Push it forward for speed limiter. The suspension setup on the Fluence is slightly on the stiffer side, which is great for handling. We took a few fast corners and the car held its poise. It has standard safety features such as traction control, electronic stability program, ABS, and 4 airbags if things get out of hand. Renault claims an ARAI certified mileage of 13.4 km per litre for the Fluence Petrol under standard test conditions. However, during our road test, the fuel consumption display showed barely 6 km a litre with our varied driving conditions. When you look at the comforts the Fluence offers, the list is quite long. Legroom is among the best in its class and the seats are comfortable. The interiors are plush with good quality plastics and nice leather upholstery. What we found a little weird at first was the placement of some controls, like the push button start, which is towards the passenger side. The steering audio controls and Bluetooth phone controls are located behind the steering, which takes some getting used to. The sunglass holder, for instance, can hold only slim designer glasses. The instrument panel is an example of contrasts. A retro-looking analog tachometer with a fully digital speedometer and fuel gauge, and modern multi-information display. And then there are thoughtful touches like the sun blinds for the windows that add to the feeling of class in this car. The seats also fold in a 60-40 fashion, increasing luggage room for the enormous 530-litre boot that can hold quite a bit. The Fluence Petrol will appeal to buyers who are looking for plenty of space and a comfortable ride. It's not a car that you would buy if you were looking for mileage or performance, but it certainly has plenty of class. It's a car that will appeal more as a lifestyle choice for those who appreciate the finer points of life.